What's up everyone, Kay Alligator here, and in this video we're going to try to play I Don't Care on the guitar by Ed Sheeran and Justin Bieber. But before we do that, I just want to say thanks for the subscribers and the likes, okay? Very much appreciated. Okay, here's our riff. So for my version of this song, we're going to need a capo, okay? Now the capo goes on the second fret, like that, okay? Like so. Okay, now our intro goes like this, okay? Put your finger on the second fret on the fifth string, and second fret on the fourth string, like that, okay? Use your palm as well, okay? Okay, now after that bit, we're gonna go 4 to 6 on the fourth fret, okay? Like that. Or you can play with the second fret on the fifth string as well, which is what I do. Like that, okay? Now, our verse goes like this. It's all on the fourth string, okay? Like that, okay? Play that twice, okay? I'm just using my index finger so you can see what I'm doing, so my hand doesn't block the fretboard, okay? So we're gonna go. Like that, okay? Okay, so that's our verse. Okay, now our pre-chorus goes like this, okay? play it again slowly, okay? Always try and hit the chords, just like the bass notes, okay? So if I'm playing, then I'll hit the D sharp, okay? Now the open B, now the F sharp again. Okay, that's basically the chord progression in the background, okay? So that's our pre-chorus. So our chorus goes like this, okay? Again slowly, okay? So we're gonna go, open B. Okay, so that little bit goes open B, like that, okay? Okay, you can always rewind it, so a little bit faster, it'll sound like this. Okay, you can always rewind the video and, you know, keep practicing, okay? Okay, so there you go. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button if this video helped you a little bit, okay? Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.